So today I've got some sushi here with me. I haven't had sushi for a long time. I'm actually really excited. Before the whole COVID thing and all these restrictions at restaurants, I used to go to eat all-you-can-eat sushi quite often, and I haven't had that. This is the best I could get. So hopefully this fills me up. I think it will. It'll satisfy me. That's all I can say. I think what I'll do is I'll just start off by trying everything one by one. Without any more babbling, let me start eating. My drink I've got here with me is lemon flavored barbacan. It's a malt beverage. It's a sparkling beverage. I like to put all the wasabi in. I think I'm gonna start off with, take a bite of this guy. This was called the spicy tuna onigiri. Not a lot of filling in that one. Mostly rice. Okay. I'll have this. This is called the shrimp California roll. It's falling apart actually. I'll have to hold it with two hands here. Just to show you guys. It's a really fragile one. This is the tuna salad roll, I believe that's what it was called. This right here is your typical California roll. Actually, I'm not sure what this one is. No idea. They have some, it looks like spicy mayo over top of it. The other side looks like that. Just don't want it to fall here. This appears to be just a shrimp tempura type of roll. This looks like it's the spicy salmon roll. Now onto the sashimi. Everybody knows this. Salmon sashimi. Oops, I should have showed it first, but that's okay. Tuna sashimi here. That's a big piece. Mmm. I'm not sure what this one is. It's a white. If you know, please let me know in the comments below. I've had it a few times. Just never bothered to look it up or anything. That one's a little chewy. And this right here is just egg, I believe. It's kind of sweet. Not a big fan of that egg, but this is my favorite. I think it's everyone's favorite. Salmon. I need to take another bite of this. Let me try this onigiri with some soy sauce. I don't know if that's how you're actually supposed to eat it or what. Tastes better, I think. Shrimp tempura. So here's the last of that spicy salmon rolls. Cheers. If you guys haven't had a malt beverage before, I would highly recommend it. It's delicious stuff. All right. Oh, tuna salad roll here. Barely holding on. Shrimp California, that's what it's called. I think that one's my favorite roll here. I like the crispy batter on top. Have another bite of this. A lot of these pieces have just fallen apart. Cherry tomato. I hope you enjoyed watching this at least half as much as I enjoyed eating it. I don't know if that's possible. Anyways, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button, and I'll see you in my next video.